Hello everyone, I'm Professor A.K. Mandhan, and let's start with today's topic, permutation and combination. How to study permutation and combination, and what are the important aspects regarding to permutation and combination. First of all, IBPS PO and SBI PO clerk mein iska bahut hi achha khasa weightage hai, 1 to 2 marks or set of 5 questions, ye do possibilities mein aa sakta hai. The next thing, scoring topic. This is one of the most scoring topic because iski jo difficulty level hai, it's a medium. So if it is a medium difficulty level, that's why there are less chances of error. Any question in 30 second ye kya hai? Main jo aapko techniques provide karne wala hoon, usse within 30 second aap any question, chahe wo permutation pe based ho ya chahe combination pe based ho, आप सॉल्व कर सकते हो, ये मेरी गारंटी है. सो परम्यूटेशन क्या होता है, कॉम्बिनेशन क्या होता है, ये हम देखने वाले हैं. पर फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल ये सब बातें आप ख्याल में रख लो. इसके अलावा एमबीए एंट्रेंस और बाकी गवर्नमेंट एग्जाम के लिए भी ये टॉपिक यूजफुल है. सो डिफिकल्टी लेवल मीडियम है, इतनी बात आप ख्याल में रख लो. द नेक्स्ट इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग इज यू कैन सॉल्व एनी क्वेश्चन विद इन 30 सेकेंड इफ यू फॉलो माई रूल्स. ओके, देर आर सम इंस्ट्रक्शन फॉर यू. Pause and write whenever necessary. I'll not stop. Okay. So you have to pause and write whenever you feel necessary. Watch video till end. Most of the time kya hota hai, bacche beech mein se hi video skip kar dete hain, kuch aur dekhne lag jate hain. So stay focused. Watch video till the end. So agar aapko concept ko bahut acche se strong karna hai, to aapko video end tak dekhna hai, start to end, and stay focused, stay attentive. How to study this chapter? There are some basics and assignments. Okay, and what are the basics? Chapter start karne ke pehle, I'll provide you some basic concept, how to solve different type of question and what are types of question, what is permutation, what is combination, what are different kinds of formula involved in it. That's it. The second step to solve is exam level question. You cannot touch the question until and unless you complete the basic assignment. जब तक basic और assignment पूरा नहीं होता, आप exam level question solve नहीं करोगे. और जब basic और assignment हो जाएगा, assignment आपको video के end में मिल जाएगा. So हम exam level को question solve करेंगे with using shortcut, जो मैं आपको basics में बताने वाला हूँ. Okay, then the next is practice sheet. After teaching this, यू कैन नॉट एज्योर दैट कि एक बार हमने पढ़ लिया तो आपको स्कोर बहुत अच्छा आ जाएगा, ऐसा बिल्कुल भी नहीं है. जब तक आप प्रैक्टिस शीट सॉल्व नहीं करोगे एटलीस्ट 40 to 50 क्वेश्चन, तब तक आपका एक कॉन्फिडेंस बिल्डअप नहीं होगा. दैट्स वाई आई रिक्वेस्ट यू कि प्रैक्टिस शीट आपको सॉल्व करनी है एट द एंड. सो स्टे फोकस्ड. बेसिक नंबर वन, factorial. What is actually factorial? Factorial hota kya hai? You can write it by an exclamation. It is so called as factorial, or like this. So these are the two most common presentation of factorial. So what is actually a factorial? You can say 5 factorial. That means 5 into 4 into 3 into 2 into 1. 5 into 4 is 20. 3 into 2 into 1 is 6, and that is 120. So factorial का मतलब ऐसा होता है कि जैसे 5 factorial दिया है, तो 5 का जो next term होगा उससे into होगा, और उससे natural number के form में वो एक कम होते जैसे 5 into 4 into 3 into 2 into 1. That means 5 का next term 5 से 1 less होगा. That means 5 minus 1 4, 4 minus 1 3, 3 minus 1 2, 2 minus 1 1. So यहाँ पे stop हो जाएगा. So product is 120. You can try one more question. 4 factorial. That is, of course, 4 और 4 का previous term है natural number 3. 3 का previous natural number 2, then 1, and the product is 4 3s are 12, 12 2s are 24. That's it. So similarly, you can find 3 factorial and 2 factorial. 3 factorial is 6, 2 factorial is 2, and 1 factorial is 1. Now, what is 0 factorial? 0 factorial is 1. Why? In examination, इसको कोई proof नहीं पूछेगा आपसे. What are the proof of 0 factorial? So just for sake of reference, proof तो हमको करना नहीं है. Just for sake of reference, 0 factorial is 1. That's it. Try to solve this. 8 factorial and 7 factorial. It's all up to you. The next basic is permutation. Permutation मतलब arrangement. Arrangements में क्या होता है actually? There is one formula regarding permutation and that is N, P, R and N factorial in the numerator divided by subtraction of N, N, R bracket factorial. So, this is the important formula. याद रखने की आपको trick बताता हूँ. n as it is numerator में रख दो, ठीक है, n और r का आपस में subtraction denominator में आ जाएगा. That's it. ये formula का proof syllabus में नहीं है, हम time waste नहीं करेंगे. Just for sake of reference, आप इसे accept कर लो. Okay? Now, let's see some question based on these formulas. And the question is 5P4. So, as discussed in the formula, 5P4 is 5 as it is numerator mein, 5 and 4 ka difference, that is 5 factorial is 120. And 5 minus 4 is 1, 1 factorial is 1, answer is 120. So, this is the fundamental method to solve. Let's see one more question. 5P5. What is 5P5? Absolutely sahi. 5 as it is numerator mein or denominator mein, 5 and 5 ka difference. So, 5 factorial is again 120. 5 minus 5 is 0. 0 factorial is 1. Right? So, my answer is 120. So, this is the very fundamental formula you have to remember. Try to solve this. You have only 1 minute and your time starts now. The question is, find number of word that can be formed using letters of word sun. Sun se hum kitne letters bana sakte hain, arrangement change kar se. To first of all, manual method dekhte hain. Ho sakta hai, S pehle a jaye. U, N and NU ka arrangement change ho sakta hai. Ho sakta hai, U pehle a jaye. To SU, SN and NS का arrangement change हो जाएगा. हो सकता है N पहले आ जाए. अगर N पहले आएगा तो SU and US का arrangement change होगा. Therefore my answer is 6 ways. You can arrange it in 6 ways. अब permutation का use क्या है? SUN ये छोटा सा word है. एक अगर बड़ा letter आ गया जैसे लियोनार्डो, अब इसमें तो आप पॉसिबिलिटी निकालेंगे तो बहुत समय चले जाएगा. नाउ इसको मैं आपको परम्यूटेशन यूज करके सॉल्व करना बताता हूं कि हाउ टू यूज परम्यूटेशन टू सॉल्व सच टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चन. लेट्स सी हाउ मेनी वर्ड्स डू यू हैव और हाउ मेनी लेटर्स डू यू हैव? आई हैव थ्री लेटर्स, दैट मीन्स एन थिंग्स इन आर वेज. एन थिंग इन आर वेज का मतलब क्या होता है? एन पी आर, दैट मीन्स आउट ऑफ थ्री लेटर्स. आपको एक बात हमेशा ख्याल में रखनी है, एन की जो वैल्यू होती है इट इज आइदर ग्रेटर देन और इक्वल टू आर. दैट मीन्स एन इज अ नंबर ऑफ इनपुट. आपके पास देखो एस यू एन, ये वर्ड फॉर्म करने के लिए लेटर्स कितने अवेलेबल है? थ्री अवेलेबल है, दैट्स वाई थ्री. एट ए टाइम आपको कितने यूज करने हैं? एट ए टाइम आपको थ्री के थ्री यूज करने हैं, दैट मीन्स थ्री पी थ्री, एंड द आंसर इज थ्री फैक्टोरियल. यू कैन सॉल्व बाय यूजिंग फॉर्मूला, आई कैन ट्रस्ट यू. सो द आंसर इज सिक्स. इज इट अमेजिंग? ब्यूटिफुल. सो यू कैन सॉल्व द क्वेश्चन वेरी इजिली इफ यू फॉलो द परम्यूटेशन. लेट्स सी वन मोर क्वेश्चन बेस्ड ऑन परम्यूटेशन. And the question is, in place of sun, in the place of sun, we are giving you a different question. Pikachu. Find the number of words that can be formed from letter of word Pikachu. Ab Pikachu. Manually likhna shuru karte hai na. अरे झाग निकल जाएगी बेटा, तोते उड़ जाएंगे ऐसे करेंगे तो. सो फॉर्मूला यूज करते हैं. मुझे एक बात बताओ कितने लेटर्स अवेलेबल है? 1 2 3 4 5 6 7, सेवन लेटर्स अवेलेबल है, दैट मीन्स एन सेवन है. कितने लेटर्स का वर्ड बनाना है? उन्होंने कुछ दिया नहीं है, दैट मीन्स पिकाचू के लेटर्स को ही आपस में अरेंजमेंट करके वर्ड बनाना है, दैट मीन्स सेवन. सो माई आंसर इज 7P7, दैट इज 7 फैक्टोरियल अपॉन 7 फैक्टोरियल, दैट इज 7 फैक्टोरियल बाय 0 फैक्टोरियल, दैट मीन्स अल्टीमेटली 7 फैक्टोरियल. आपको पता है 7 फैक्टोरियल क्या होता है? आप कैलकुलेट कर सकते हो, आई कैन ट्रस्ट यू. सो दिस इज द वे टू सॉल्व. ओके, वॉट अबाउट अ क्वेश्चन when there is a repetition? एक ऐसा question जहां पे repetition हो तो क्या करेंगे हम? So let's see one more example. And the question is apple. How you can solve this question? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That means we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That means we have. For example, if we have a question, find number of words that can be formed using letter of word apple. So if the letter or digits are repeating, what you have to do, divide NPR by number of repetition of letter of word. For example, I have APPLE, that means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and we have to form a 5 letter word. So my answer is 5P5, but this is not the end, this is not my answer. Because, of question, me note karo, P is repeating. How many times? 2 times. That's why you have to divide it by 2. Assume kar lo, aur koi letter 3 times repeat hota tha, 3 factorial. Aur koi letter 4 times repeat hota tha, 4 factorial. Samjho, kuch bhi repeat nahi ho raha hai, so divide by nothing. But agar koi letter repeat ho raha hai, so divide by 2 factorial. And that's my final answer. 5P5 is 5 factorial, that is 120. 2 factorial is 2. And my final answer is 60. So that's it. This is the concept you have to remember. You have to by heart. if repetition is there, you have to divide by number of repeating letters in the form of factorial. Our next question is find number of word that can be formed from the letter of word Sunny Leonie. So how many letters are there? 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10. That's why 10 factorial, because 10 is equal to 10 factorial. Is there any repetition? S, no repetition. U, no repetition. N, there are 3 repetition for N. That's why divide by 3 factorial. There is repetition in E. That's why 2 factorial. And this is my final answer. Try this question. And the question is, Einstein, Einstein. Let's take one more example. Find number of words that can be formed from letter of word Mandhan. How many letters are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So my answer is 7. P7. There is no instruction that आपको at a time कितने letters use करना है. That means आपको सारे letter use करना है. That means N and R equal है. Using 7 word at a 7 at a time. That means 7P7. And my answer is 7 factorial. But there is one problem. A is repeating. And N is also repeating. M, D, H. There is no repetition. A is repeating and N is repeating. Therefore, according to law, we have to divide by number of time the letter is repeating for N again 2 times. So this is my final answer. You can simplify the question. That is 7 into 6 into 5 into 4 into 3 factorial. मैं यहाँ पे रुक क्यों गया? एक बात आप नोट कर लो. 4 से 2 factorial is 2, 2 factorial is 2. 2 into 2 is 4, right? 2 into 2 is 4. Direct cancel हो रहा है. That means आपको 3 factorial के आगे जाने की ज़रूरत नहीं है. So the answer is 7 into 6. 7, 6 are 42. Into 5, 3 factorial is 6. That is 42 into 30. I think you can further multiply and get the answer. There is one trick regarding multiplication. You can also follow that trick. Actually, I am not interested in that thing. I am interested in the concept that if there is a repetition, you have to divide by number of time the letter or digit is repeating. Let's see algebra of permutation or factorial notation. What about this? 8 factorial by 4 factorial. Is it possible to cut 4 one time, 8 two times? That means my answer is 2 factorial. No! This is not possible. This is wrong. Okay, what is right? I am showing you the right method. And the right method is, you have to write 8 factorial by 4 factorial like 8 into 7 into 6 into 5 into 4. Stop ho jao. Why stop ho jao? Because denominator mein 4 factorial hai na. To further expand nahi karenge hum. Up to 4 factorial stop kar denge. So, you can see in the numerator and denominator, all terms are multiplying. All terms are multiplying. That's why 4 factorial cut. एंड मल्टीप्लाई का काम तो आप कर लोगे, इतना ट्रस्ट कर सकता हूँ. सो बेसिकली यू कैन नॉट कट लाइक दिस. सो दिस इज कॉल्ड एज अलजेब्रा ऑफ फैक्टोरियल, अलजेब्रिक लॉज ऑफ फैक्टोरियल नोटेशन. ओके, सम टाइम वी रोट फैक्टोरियल लाइक दिस और यू कैन राइट फैक्टोरियल बाय दिस वे. दैट्स इट. सो टेक केयर, यू कैन नॉट डू रेगुलर डिविजन. इस तरीके का डिविजन आप नहीं कर सकते फैक्टोरियल में. सो इस टाइप की बच्चे मिस्टेक करते हैं, दैट्स वाई मैं सोचा कि आपको बता दूं. आगे देखते हैं. मल्टीप्लाई आप कर लोगे, आई कैन ट्रस्ट यू. सो हम कॉन्सेप्ट डिस्कस करने बैठे हैं, ये सब लेबर वर्क करने के लिए नहीं बैठे हैं. नाउ व्हाट अबाउट अ लेटर हुज रिपीटेशन इज अलाउड? For example, so this is very conceptual question. It's raining, that's why मैंने सोचा कोई hot question ले लेते हैं. Megan Fox, four lettered word आपको form करना है, that's clear. From the letter of Megan Fox, condition number one is repetition is not allowed. And the second thing is repetition is allowed. So what you have to do is, if repetition is not allowed, use regular permutation formula. Megan Fox, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There are 8 number of elements using 4 at a time. You have to form a 4 letter words. Therefore, R is 4. So, basically, my formula would become 8P4. आप सॉल्व कर लोगे, इतना ट्रस्ट कर सकता हूं. सो बेसिकली दिस इज माय आंसर. बट व्हाट अबाउट रिपीटेशन? रिपीटेशन आया तो हम कैसे करेंगे? सो देयर इज वन फॉर्मूला, दिस इज द मोस्ट 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 इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर्मूला. एंड द फॉर्मूला इज नंबर ऑफ एन and the power is taking r at a time. So this is the formula you have to remember. That's it. So I can say that for Megan Fox, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, there are 8 letters, therefore 8. So, taking 4 at a time, that means 8 raised to 4. And this is my final answer. So, it would become 8 into 8. And again, 8 into 8. 8 into 8 is 64. 8 into 8 is 64. Again, there is use of multiplication. Now, I am showing you shortcut multiplication trick, which is useful for permutation and combination. So, have a focus here. 64 into 64. So you have to multiply. 4 into 4 is 16, carry over 1. Crisscross multiplication. 6 into 4 is 24, 6 into 4 is 24. 24 plus 24 and carry over 1. It would become 49. 9 as it is, carry 4. 6 into 6 is 36. 36 and carry 4 is 40. It is 4096. So that's my answer. Number of n raised to taking r at a time, it's a formula. So sometime you can write it like n raised to r. This is the most important formula when repetition is allowed. आपको ये बात ख्याल में रखनी है, repetition अगर allowed है then you are going to use n raised to r. और रिपीटेशन अलाउड नहीं है, देन यू आर गोइंग टू यूज NPR. ओके, दैट्स इट.